impressive facility.
Scientific
study? Oh, God. It took to construct.
Thank you.
your face around here again.
Don't leave any of that behind.
Thank you.
lock didn't last very long. For God's sake, drop some of that rubbish already. On a limb and guess that we're not supposed to be trespassing in this laboratory.
potential hostile detected. Activating combat protocols.
Might as well take what we can. Have something for me? Ask whatever you'd like. My parents considered themselves to be enlightened, but their lives were so busy they rarely pursued their beliefs. By the time I was old enough to start questioning these things, the idea of following any organized religion was almost an afterthought. It's not that I don't want to believe in anything, it's that my scientific mind is often at odds with my spiritual center. Having been out there, in the starfield, seeing all those magnificent wonders with my own eyes, I need answers, not religious theory. I'm sorry if that disappoints you, but don't worry. While we're on this journey together, I fully intend to respect your religious beliefs. You mean apart from being the chair of Constellation for the past 5 years? Well, let's see. I pride myself with my aptitude for astrodynamics, calculating optimal trajectories for grav jumping. That's been quite useful in the past. And as far as planetary exploration, my area of expertise is botany. So, don't worry, I won't let you eat anything that might put you in the hospital. Exploration is my entire life. I consider it both a career and recreation. That being said, I will make a confession, but you have to promise to keep it between us. Before I graduated from school, I was in a band. And no, I don't mean the school band. I mean a rock band. We called ourselves Ironic Comet. A ridiculous name, I know. But we were just a bunch of teenagers getting together and having fun. And before you ask, no, I wasn't the lead singer. I actually played the drums. The band never really went anywhere, of course, but those were good times, and I remember them fondly. I hope you got something out of that. Time to go? Got anything on your scanner?